Not done with any flavor. Oh,
yeah. Awesome. I'm just gonna
throw everything. No man.
I don't care. Everything. Yeah.
Jackie.
And Mighty Moe.
Saturday night's meeting.
Yeah. Oh, that's really good. With you.
Champs here.
Yes.
Universally unique.
Yes.
They probably.
For sure.
Yeah. No shoe.
Sometimes they think things. Sometimes.
You're up.
Thank you.
What did you search for?
I don't know.
The shark.
Oh, okay. You wanted to tell me.
No allegiance.
No
venue. No venue.
See, opening volley.
My sacrifice.
Yeah.
Well, that's
not
oh, yikes.
Nope.
NXT leader? Oh, winner. And
I was
clean
during CFL, but that's
the whenever you cause me to discard cards, you discard cards.
Yep. Wait,
hand size instead of it's much calmer for you.
Okay.
Diva bikini contest.
Value minus 5.
Spinner.
You're a 2.
Luck is for losers. Ruthless aggression.
Thank you.
Your head by one. Shenanigans?
No.
Why?
Because I only have one non-superstar specific non.
Oh, okay.
Because these don't count.
Restart the match.
Yep.
I am 8 plus 1.
I am 5.
That doesn't do anything. Okay.
Resolve first.
Well, how could I not play that?
I'll search for the belt.
What are you searching?
I discard a card, search for a chain or volley.
Yep. So anything.
No, no. Oh, well, yeah, it would be on that. I'll get the sucker punch.
Yep.
Probably for now.
I'm five for now.
I'll
get a streak.
This has got to be the most fun game to watch. Let's go. You guys just say fun words at each other and one of you loses.
That's probably true for most games if you don't know what's going on.
This one is like exceptionally good.
Oh, I can't make up my mind. I'm going to get the multi.
The mark
is anything else after that?
That's the restricting your
7 for 200.
Nope.
I put a card underneath it.
So again, nothing.
You play this right.
You're playing. You know.
I am playing in the middle, so that's my venue.
I owe in my signing appearance.
Oh.
So you're playing in the south?
Highly sexualized.
Yeah.
I don't think I need that.
Bash
fortitude.
Bash fortitude.
No
show.
Revealing manager and
bash
anything.
Fortitude.
Just from a match.
Yep.
Spinner belt, I'll reveal equal to my superstar value, so.
Well, after all, pretty much phases. So that'll be the last thing.
Cool. Jackie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay, well, I would resolve this first.
Yeah, would you like to?
Yeah.
Get it out there.
Sounds
get it out.
Reveal my goal.
Yep. Changes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 6, 7.
Shuffling?
Yep. That stops like hand manipulating.
Playing by the rules. When I shuffle one.
It's fun if you enjoy wrestling and really hate playing card games.
I was thinking it's probably really great if you don't like mentally challenged people very much, at least from your perspective.
Oh, Eugene?
Do you have any?
Is that like an intentionally mentally challenged character?
Yeah.
Cool.
But they, the way he portrayed the character was like, they made him like a competitive wrestler in the ring.
Sure.
So. They weren't doing it to insult people like that.
Oh no, I wouldn't have dreamed that that's where they were going with that.
Take that Harding move during the and choose not to restart the match.
Yep. You're not going to restart the match?
No, I found the thing I actually wanted.
You resolved anything like at all?
Like
honestly, not really.
Movement is handy.
Well, for 4 high risk action.
Oh, for 5. I've got the hardcore federation.
Plus 1. So
yeah, the hardcore bill.
Yep. Plus 1. You don't do anything to your handsets.
Minus that's
one,
successful.
Minus oh, sorry. Plus one.
Nope. Man, all the way through. White wedding.
Sure.
So you're plus one, minus
one. I should play the red wedding and then just shoot him with a crossbow.
You got the ball? Oh, the, don't try?
Okay.
What do I actually get your ability?
I know, don't try.
Oh, man.
So you have a total of 7.
Okay.
Next all?
6, 7, 8.
Yeah, I have no level.
Cool. We both discard one.
Okay, and then because you caused me to discard a card, you discard a card.
That's why I'm discarding my one.
Oh, okay. I understand. I'm picking up what you're putting down.
I'm going to remember.
Yes, I'm going to
put these freaking cards out.
For 6.
Yep.
Yeah. Unoverturn. Draw for my turn.
Okay.
Before my draw segment, I put that into my ring area and I draw a card.
Yeah.
Alright, drew for my turn.
On the bottom.
That would have been like,
yeah.
I'm going to do white wedding.
Yep.
Okay.
I mean, I wish I could reverse
ends
that.
Up those plus. Mid-man.
Wait, do I have to discard a card?
High fives.
Macro versus any throwback card?
Yes. Oh no, I'm not sure. Hey, Scott.
Yes.
Hey, okay. Scott.
Which one's making me discard the card?
This one here.
It's neat.
His white wedding's in ring area. I'm using the effect to randomly discard a card. Is he causing me to discard a card?
Hey, it has back in the title.
I don't think so.
The rules
in
this
are
stupid,
control,
by the way.
It's an effect I control.
So you control it this turn, so I don't think I would discard.
Yeah, I don't think
but
so.
But the rules in this are stupid.
I know.
You know you're currently playing it, right?
Yes.
Choice? Okay.
Okay, continue.
It's like watching wrestling. It's like, why do we do this? It's like there's 3-hour show when you enjoy like a solid 15 minutes of it. But it was worth it.
Nice. Whatever. Sounds just like Walking Dead. It's a 6-episode season and you enjoyed a solid 15 minutes.
No, wrestling's real. Zombies are not.
You got me there.
Then I think
they start throwing each other in a thumbtacks.
Those are real thumbtacks.
I know. Dude, he fucking nearly died. Like, a lot.
So
that stuff was awesome.
I honestly don't know about this white wedding, though.
Oh, we're Googling.
Because you're activating my effect, but it's your thing that's forcing you to discard.
No. Opponent may.
I think it's an effect I control.
Opponent day. Opponent may. You don't have to do it.
Yeah.
Wait, wedding, you don't have to do it.
Okay, that's what I figured.
Good.
Yeah.
But that's. Yeah. See, that's the thing. Right? If you do, you shouldn't have. Yeah.
I'm going to hide William Regal. In order to reverse a strike maneuver, you have to discard a card and overturn 2 cards.
Okay.
So I'm going to play
that's
this.
That's a cost, not an effect.
but it's not a chain for my ability because it's a multi.
So I discard a card on turn two. Anything else when I discard a card?
Did you play something?
No. Oh, that's
okay. So you didn't have to discard something. Attack.
And of course, the opening ball.
So you don't take damage from this?
Okay.
I do, because
so I go first and skip my turn.
It's a mold. Oh, no, the non-specifics don't do
it. I'm fine.
Start with a Revo pitching Carlito.
Okay, I take one.
Classic boxing jab. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Oh, my gosh.
I literally cut them out like 10 minutes before I was supposed to get it.
And then you were still winning.
Yes.
It's four, five.
You don't reduce it at all. No, because you don't
increase
CW. You
increased it, though.
No, sir.
So it's
just 0 for 5 unique strength.
That's correct.
Oh. All
right. Okay.
Your reach exceeds your grasp. Put it back in your hand.
Why?
Versus any multi-volley maneuver. He puts it back in his hand.
Okay. I will...
Okay. Lower 42.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Wait, what?
You don't have a number of
maneuvers
are plus 2, so it's for 7.
You have the volley this time?
Okay,
I mean, the.
That's a good
don't try.
No, don't try.
Look at that one.
Oh, sorry. My maneuver was unsuccessful, so I put one other maneuver for my ring supply on my hand.
Honestly, I probably
would have
run ring.
Chop.
He looks at the top two.
That's a multi, so you don't get the
every
chain.
Before my draw's name, I look at the top two and I can either of any.
Oh, right. You have a thing. Yeah, no, I can still do that.
Okay.
I literally can go two on top, two on bottom.
How many cards are in your hand?
Five.
So it's an 0 for 7, you need strike. And 0
for 5 that costs me to discard, so then you discard.
Of course, not like
you
discard.
Huh?
And I don't think you discard.
I thought the Matt Hardy movement.
There's so many effects that go on that I forgot.
Yeah, that's what I mean. And you have 5 in hand?
Okay.
Yep.
Moral victory.
Okay, so I'm going to discard 2 back. For chain.
Not chain.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because of this.
Yep.
I'm new, don't mind me. It's successful.
Cool,
okay,
I will pitch
now.
My thrust kick.
So there you go. So that goes to the bottom.
Okay, I'll discard.
Take a 2, and I get to go.
I was really like, I'm not going to try to get it over.
And I get to shuffle one in and pick up a minion.
I'll spare my nerve.
My Carly. I don't. Carly, no.
1, 2.
Got 3.
4, 5.
Yeah.
6. It's all through.
Fire.
It's
okay.
What's up there?
Oh.
This?
Yeah.
I almost run like half of these decks. I was going to do like spontaneous combustion. And then, San Diego. Put a bunch of heat in there. And then for the 3 cards, find. Sizzling Coals, I'm to make all my offers a multi. Yeah. And then just get.
Pick up Thrust Kit.
And 0 moves.
That?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yep. Oh, really?
What?
Oh, no. I'll wait for you to do something.
I'll go with. I'll try playing. I've never actually. Gone the route of actually trying to play.
Pick up.
So I'm gonna try.
Punch.
Yep.
Okay. Punch.
So your chain
it can't
punch.
Be your rush itself, right?
I'll discard 2. You discard
it
a
can't
card.
Can't be reversed. Yep. My specific actions can't. Be
I will pitch. Hip toss.
I don't have like a.
Are you just putting it in the way?
No. No. It's 4-2-0. Cannot be reversed. I'm playing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. I don't know what my people know about.
Draw for my turn.
Driverless.
And a white wedding.
That doesn't matter.
Yep.
Search for a.
It's
fine. Oh. Oaks.
And I'll try to play the other
3
thing.
In hand.
Multi.
3
in hand. Cannot be inverted. The other one.
So I have to play two sidewalks like this.
Yes.
Yeah,
you're pretty safe. The old straight arm shot. It's volley 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15,
16, 17, 18, 19.
So I got something?
Yeah.
See,
now the problem is
19 volley, chain.
All the choices
and
are good.
I can't remove it.
So. Oh, yeah, sorry, it's under that text.
It's hell of fortitude. I gotta get my psychic to play.
No.
Gotta get the damage cap.
The plus, you're removing the plus four minor.
Max four. Well, you get uniques, don't count, though.
I would not.
Actually, you know what? If uniques don't count, maybe that doesn't matter.
Okay, it's successfully played. I'm gonna put this into my hand.
Okay.
Yeah.
One,
two,
get it on two.
First.
You can't get like.
Oh, what
yep, I'll
drop
like
stun. Oh,
because that's like.
Okay.
Okay. Zombie person card played. It is not.
I'll return five to pick up the first one.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's back.
That's next.
When your first
I can pitch.
I would like to see him looking for a snap suplex on Drake.
Technically superior. He didn't have to do it. I didn't have to do it. It happened.
Hey, Andre, what's that in your neck? Oh my god.
Yeah. Crowd roars.
All my good stuff, apparently. Handspring?
To Jerry's. That's a chain.
Yeah.
Yep. Went to go ahead with the fortitude thing.
For six.
Seven. Yep. And it's a multi shoot Russian leg sweep for ten.
Okay, I'll discard two. Causing you to discard one.
That's right, I wanted to make mine bigger.
But that's okay. I stand by my decision.
It would have been stopped earlier.
My draw segment, I'll put this in my ring.
Yeah, yeah.
Draw
a card.
Yep.
I'll
draw for my turn.
Yep.
Blank. I overturn.
Oh, I'm gonna.
So I will overturn too.
Did you take your plus two or off?
Hurt.
I will white wedding.
Yep.
We both.
Cool. Yeah, I wanted that.
Two more six.
Does zero?
Yeah.
Hurt. Okay. Well, I have fortitude, but I can't do anything with it. Excellent. Excellent. And that was my ringside pile.
One turn.
Yep.
I never once actually tried to play specifics. I literally don't know what to do.
Three.
Yeah.
Four.
Yeah,
I didn't have anything.
I've never had to say yum, ever. Ever. That is insanity.
When the maneuver's unsuccessful, I put one other maneuver from my race to the
main
hand.
Can I still play sustain?
Call of the Sky Red because I just can't beat that card. And I'd rather.
This game's a reversal card? Now you're
both. But I'd rather have to wait two turns.
I'll put the people's help on that.
No, okay. It was actually. Just draw back.
Two.
So that I just got something.
Damage?
Yeah. So, yeah. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, yeah. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18,
19. That is unbelievable.
What happened?
I have never once ever had to say go, ever. Ever.
You have one card
always
in hand?
Reverse yep. Whatever I'm doing. Play, it's been. I've never been out of something to do.
Whatever.
All
arsenal on because of things.
Yeah, unless you have a Carlito.
And I did in White Wedding.
Correct.
Yeah, Carlito.
Okay, I'll manager.
Carlito and I have
for one.
That's just your moves, right? I didn't think that.
Yeah.
Pitch one to play it. And for sustained, actually. Oh,
well. Oh, man. Backslap. I don't have the stun, though, either way.
Can't win anyway.
Two.
It's blank.
Four.
It's RMS.
No.
Right?
Can't win.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Nope.
Okay. Draw for my turn.
Oh, because I don't think it's two. Because you're backing one off.
Oh. I'll ace this. I put two cards. I flip two cards in my ring area face down. And you put one random card from your hand on the bottom of your arsenal. It's in your ringside pile.
Well, that's one of them.
Oh.
Drop toe?
Oh, that's a
key. No. Sorry.
Yeah. So put it on the bottom?
Yep.
Where
the hell did that card go?
Cool. Classic variety.
Put
one.
That in there just for you.
I'll draw first time.
Oh, it's so good. It's so much better than
a plant.
Oh, and it successfully played a maneuver, so it's still going to make it.
Or it's my game. Only played from the specific printed 4200 chain maneuver. It's mission. For three.
Cards in hand.
Next card. 12. Plays maneuver. Can I be reversing on the backlash deck?
That's good.
Except.
Any non-unique weaver that is not chain or roll. For my draw segment, I'll put this into my ring area to draw a card. Roll out of the ring.
Yep.
What? Oh no!
Four cards in hand, drop
it. Are you not running
the... Oh, that's a change.
You have to have four or less.
Four or less. So the sustain would have mattered.
Yep.
I'm
going to
use your shield, a classic move.
Trademark.
Throwback. Nothing as a maneuver?
Nope, just action text.
Yeah.
King.
It's
yep.
Back to basics answer to the reverse
three.
Oh, the sidewalk's not throwback?
No, the maneuver is unsuccessful, back, sorry, so I put back, one other maneuver back, from my ringside pile onto my hand.
Yeah,
you play
my
mind,
you
play
a giant knee.
Oh, shit.
How many
cards
can you have? Like, right when I put it down, I'm like, ah, crap. When
11.
You're a legend, it's
1, 2, 3,
well, then,
over for 15 times. Yeah, like, cannot be played by... Strike, grapple, multi, ignore,
complete,
right?
Yes.
For
no,
10.
Yeah, unless you restrict
your Godfather, but if I don't have a Godfather.
No, you get unique.
Oh, okay.
This is Godfather.
Okay. Yeah, so, something along those lines.
I will... I'll ace this.
Card under?
I will
grapple. You know what?
And I will.
It's a grapple.
Flip over my step and my
floor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Barrett's big boot. Is this a strike? Okay, that I can ace.
Playable?
But it's a.
Yeah,
or sorry, it's a chain.
I remember it now.
Yeah.
Two, not all the strikes.
that actually falls under marquee. Because I'm less than 7 when I play.
That's the first card of the turn?
Yes.
Restricted use. Get rid of the chain trait.
It's ability.
It's still being modified. I'm disregarding all of that.
From another card.
Yeah, I never
pack it. Okay. It's not a card.
No, it'd be like restricting Big Freaking Machine's ability.
That.
I was realizing that my.
You can't restricted use an ability effect.
No.
Even though it's.
I'm
so
making it a chain
card. Got it.
Right, because it's not from a card.
Yeah.
Abilities aren't considered cards.
Get it
restricted
on
makes cards.
Successful, I'm going
to
put this into my hand.
Two. Get it on three.
Okay, so
draw
back
three
to
first
my turn.
Yeah.
Eight. Break you.
If I have Barrett's Big Boot and from NXT Winner to Nexus Leader in my ring area, it cannot be reversed from hand or backlash. I can discard up to 5 cards and you overturn the same number of cards.
So I will pop within your reach to disregard, to ignore all play restrictions from your effects, and then outside it.
Okay.
So you take the one.
Shouldn't have, but here we
are. Oh, because you have missed
Jack.
Okay.
That.
Okay, I have a question.
I have an answer.
Okay, your reach exceeds your grasp. During your turn, you may remove this card from the game and ignore all play restrictions from his effects for the rest of the turn.
Oh, I forgot about that.
The card I'm playing gives itself its own modifiers. Can he pop it?
But I'm not removing the modifiers, I'm ignoring them.
During your turn, you may remove this card from the game. Whose turn is it?
It's my turn. I'm playing a trademark that says cannot be reversed from hand or backlash.
Right, but you can't pop exceeds on your opponent's turn. Pop it on your turn.
What?
Oh yeah, it says during your turn.
Really? Oh, it does.
So it's like if you,
well, I guess I lose.
You can't play something. You know, your next turn, your opponent can't play maneuvers. So you pop this.
I'll discard the five cards.
He didn't win a dig.
It's the first card of the turn. Another card.
I put it in this morning.
You Booker thrust kick back, didn't you?
And it worked. Yeah. Kept that damn back fist off the table for that one extra turn. Hit a shoe.
Divine.
No, divine. I already know.
Oh, this is gonna be
your cards with talents and attacks.
I probably should have taken that.
Yep.
All right. Well, we have to go back because you overturned the five, right? For Booker thrust kick.
That
oh no, you just outside interference, but we didn't continue the turn,
yeah.
Right? Okay. Okay. So hold on. One.
Skirt five, and I overturn the same
one. Five. So you overturn the
one,
first.
What the hell?
Three, four, five.
Okay, and then you take the 30.
Get it on one.
Oh, no way!
Okay.
I'll draw three.
That's
it.
That's
awesome.
Eric, sorry, douchebag. Does it overturn as a reversal to any chain maneuver?
It's called a douchebag.
Yeah, wow, jeez.
I'm pretty sure. I don't know the wording in front of me, though.
Okay.
Well, here, have the wording.
Ignore. Okay. Reverse a non-unique maneuver that is revolution or has a reversal restriction.
Mm-hmm.
Playing a chain.
Yep. It's a reversal restriction.
So that counts. Okay. Yep. So yeah, you're good.
Backstabber as an action.
When over.
Is it what? What's the fortitude as an action?
What?
Five.
That's why it's so good, too.
No, when overturned, it can also reverse a non-damage card effect and put this card into your ring. It doesn't go into your ring.
Oh, okay.
It's just an applicable reversal that happens to okay. hit.
What is it?
It only goes into
that's
your
that one
ring.
Ultra rare.
And four, five, six,
oh, no, it's a virtual.
Yep.
I shuffle in and remove the main card, card from ringside to something else.
I'll just bully this in.
Yeah, so okay. Still really good.
There comes two big boots.
Oh, now you're just gonna keep throwing those.
Yeah. I was wondering when they were about to show up. Holy crap.
Reveal classic kid.
Yep.
Yeah.
Get yourself a draw for turn.
Back.
I'm gonna ace Bully Bee on the edge.
What's that do?
Remove this card from the game and then remove up to four cards in your opponent's ringside pile from the game.
You wanna get technical?
One, two.
Classic. Oh,
let me go find you the other boots.
Arm
I'm at it.
Oh, you can keep the Booker kicks.
Oh yeah, I guess those kill me.
Where's that upper class punch?
Six submission.
Yeah.
Blank.
Pretty
six
much.
Submission.
That's fine. You can get rid of those.
Yeah.
Wait, that Nurple.
I can't grab back Bookers. Yep. So there's nothing else to grab anymore. I also forgot the pop Jackie, which sucks.
Okay.
I could have put the break cue back in.
Then I'm going
to.
Oh, I got this belt in my ring area now.
No
right?
Hand?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna cold cock you. It's chain.
Yeah.
That's why I have three cards.
Right. I still have choices to make.
Then you pin me with a trademark.
Driven by anger?
Oh.
If I had a trademark, that would be awesome.
Yeah, that would have been.
The finishing move?
Yes.
Cool. What's his finishing move?
Eugene's?
Yeah.
Everybody's.
Yeah, I pretty much.
I'm allowed to play everybody's moves.
Because he's such a big fan of wrestling, he just mimics their moves.
Oh, is that like his shtick? Is
yeah.
that he loves wrestling and that's why he does it?
Yeah.
That's fun.
So, three ones off.
Oh, that's I didn't successfully play it. That doesn't go into my
thing. Yeah. Making too much? Okay.
Let's see what I've got left.
So
that's real useful.
That coach back
got it.
Goes. Okay.
How many cards you got in hand?
Sustain's a big one.
Five, six,
but
six,
that's
seven,
a big
eight, nine,
one.
10, 11.
Oh gosh.
11.
No, I gotta get sustain. That sponge is too big. Too big.
Yep.
It's
that's
for
the
now.
Plan now.
Yeah, too big. The whole previous turn, that was my plan. I'm not gonna change it.
Stop talking.
Because it's unique and stops everything.
Crack.
Okay, very good.
Go, drop a turn. Dream lives on.
Return
no,
this card
that,
and ignore
yeah.
all power restrictions
for
his effects
for
the rest of your turn. Oh, so Volley. Oh, that's so cool.
I'm going to try and shuffle 12 in.
I need to stop a unique action.
Yeah,
which I don't think I can do.
Yes.
Hold on. Yep.
Well,
that's good. That's really cool.
Right.
Icons, Carlito, Arevo, Manager, Ego Driven, Double Team, Hungout to Dry, Horseman Style,
no
Owens and Seguri,
yep.
Mr. Chance, Radical Assault, Driven by Anger,
and
Backstabber. And
okay.
Paper, right?
Shuffle them up.
I'm just going to play as
this is exciting.
For 10. Yeah. With no hand.
Okay.
Elbow as an action.
The people's elbow as
nice.
An action. Shuffle in and draw too.
Yep.
Yeah.
Should've
left this.
Maybe that card.
Maybe that reverse.
Okay. So then I can do both.
Yes. You sure can.
I know.
Try to.
I'm just concerned with what else I have. have in there, but I'm still gonna just keep dropping coaches.
Falling hits non-unique.
If you got some specific.
Sorry, Foley, this hits any action.
No, I, for the, yeah, that's
right. My anger is an action. I can put three maneuvers back into my deck.
Thank you.
So and again.
On the bottom
Bruce
of your arsenal.
Will probably keep
yep.
making action movies because you know what they say about old habits.
Yep.
So this is the first one.
They're not very good for
you. Good night, everybody.
That old habit's not very good for you.
Because old habits are not very good for you.
Yep, that's.
Handspring.
I don't think anyone says that.
I'll share that.
Half stretch.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot Russian. Mertan.
Go.
Yep.
So there's one card left.
My turn. Puppies, puppies.
Shuffle, draw two.
Right. Yeah. Unique does everything.
SOBs in the graveyard. Ah, mix that file.
Reveal a class.
Do the thing.
Okay.
I have a feeling like in real life this game would be the opposite.
Like, probably.
Andre's just like, what are you going to try, little man? Classic mech wrench.
Do you want to cut?
No. I guess two.
Cat video looks. What else would make someone laugh this hard?
That's an 0 for 7
yeah,
with submission.
Why?
My
God, I have an 0.
The scared cats are hilarious.
Come on, just eat the last card in my hand already.
Yeah. I'll start from the beginning. Go with joy.
Go.
A cat
I will.
Don't be a douchebag as an action.
What's that?
It's just an 0 for 2, shuffle to 2 cards from my spell in my arsenal. And then I draw a card or you discard a card.
Okay. Discarding my card?
Yeah.
You can draw for your villain.
Take 4.
Yay.
Funaki. Also.
Yeah.
Face, a unique, and a card.
Okay, that's cool.
I take 2.
You overturn 4 cards.
Especially if you're
going to
self-inflict
this one. All the way through.
You should
actually back doing shit like that. I'll draw a card, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, there's my trade, Mark.
Yeah. Okay, let's wrap up.
I've seen this one.
I think I've seen them all.
Get ready.
I've seen this one.
Ready to rumble. Also, 0 fortitude cannot be erased. I discard 1. Yeah.
Yep.
Word up.
How much?
It's hot.
How much?
Scare like sand people. You scare one cat and they all scatter.
They only got many big numbers.
Shuffle those 5,
kidney
position,
leg lock, 14, no hands. And
first.
And
then I will
fall
out
of my hands.
Volley 10.
Acceptable. I don't need a ringside pile right now.
Did your first card cannot be reversed?
I cannot die.
Or even if it cannot be reversed.
That's fine.
You can still do it.
Just do the
job. No, it's not because all players.
Oh, completely. Yeah, it's not a ball.
So
ah, come on!
Only. To counter it, you can randomly remove that many cards from his graveyard pile.
Cool.
Because if he plays a counter to it, he has a restriction on his next turn.
What an idiot.
I know.
It's reversed.
I know, I want to keep it there.
Backstabber as an action.
You win when your opponent has no cards in their deck, right?
Correct.
Yep.
So I have no cards. Oh, no,
that's successful.
So put this, one card from my ringside, one card. Remove from game, back into my arsenal. So, get back over here, Divine.
05.
Just keeps living.
I don't have anything.
Is he like this with all card games?
Nope.
Yes.
No.
So,
no, it's probably just this one.
Yep.
Icon Divine Backstab.
This also has the most boobs I've ever seen in card games.
You shuffle it in or put it on the bottom?
Shuffle it in.
shuffle it in.
He thought about conceding right there. Through his own thievery.
Read the card too. Road.
As an action.
Yeah, sorry, so discard a card. Six, so I played a unique something. Action.
Oh, okay. You discard a card.
Jesus. I have no cards.
Let me just see.
Well, then there we go. We're settled.
Let's see if this can actually. Texas Globe Relief for WCW cards.
Now, Road.
So it's minus four.
So if you have no cards, 12. How are you playing cards from your hand?
He has a side deck. Sideboard.
You play your sideboard in game one?
Yep. There is no game two.
They have leg and.
Well, I guess at least you got a sideboard.
But it's a Texas Clover leg.
I get to draw my card.
Yeah, that's fine.
For 15, no hands for our
name. White Wedding! No, wait.
Trademarking.
Got nothing else to play.
So you can win, you thug.
Go.
No. So
draw for my
okay.
turn.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, he's yours?
Yep.
Straight headbutt.
Sweet.
For six, seven?
Five, six, seven, eight.
Oh, it's plus two for every.
And two volley for every in my ring area.
No,
so it's six, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13 volley.
That one, and, two.
When fishing, bring it back.
Three. Printed reversal restriction. No. Damage effect. That'll get it, though.
Nope.
No. Oh, it's plus two, right?
I forgot.
That one will get it though. Versus any strike.
I won't draw first time.
Yeah, that works like. That
ego driven like double T.
Is there a reversal restriction to it?
Nope.
The thing is considered to have leg and back in the title for your effects, but it's not a submission anymore from the same card. And leg and back psychs, you have to
manager?
Be grappled.
That's one.
Leg gets the protection from any maneuver.
Come on, spin. I shuffle up to the number of superstar cards in my ring area, minus backlash cards.
Follow my orders.
What's that?
Reverse any maneuver. You put one card from your hand on the body of your arsenal, and I draw a card. When I'm Wade Barrett, I can flip two cards in my ring without winning that test.
Yep.
So flip these, I'll draw a card.
Am I driven by anger?
Puppies. You took your two, right?
Yeah.
Yep. I only have one pair.
You're surviving just as much as I am.
Yeah.
Divine's still in there.
So is your manager.
Yep.
Underestimated prowess.
Draw three. Look and shuffle any number in.
Yeah.
Pew, pew.
You put any number of card. I let you put any number of cards from your spell and bone yours.
Sure.
Okay. I'll draw three. Then you can put none under.
Okay.
Straight clothesline.
So that's for nine?
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop.
That's fine.
One, two, three, four, five.
We
six,
have 9 minutes.
Eight, 9, finally.
9 minutes. What'd you draw?
What?
What'd you draw?
Well,
I'm just asking.
Elbow. White Wedding.
Classic boxing gem.
That's fine.
And then I will pitch this to your don't try.
I don't have a don't try.
Oh, cool. Five.
So I will.
Seven.
Really?
Excellent.
Yep.
I'll pitch my hand and not lose.
I'll don't try that.
It's not an ace effect.
This is before they printed the activated card effect. Symbol.
Good. Want those.
Mm-hmm. It's like WrestleMania.
You can Rebo WrestleMania?
Well, if I play Reversal to pin you, and you activate your WrestleMania, I can don't try it, and ignore the effect.
Mm-hmm. The fact that that has RMS is a little
you can take
for me.
Seven,
yeah, you win.
That was good. That was good. That was
well,
really
good.
Well,
it's worse than... Specifically because I blank it,
yeah.
But...
But you blank the other win condition cards.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Like, the that's win.
Two. Three is going to be the backstabber to keep me alive. So if I had just done nothing and said go,
I'd have
probably
hand.
Volley this?
Yeah.
That's pretty. I didn't like it at first, but the hard thing about like having three unique cards and stuff.
That was good. I was worried.
If you have the option, I would pretty much just I would do it in every deck that can, just because
there's
no reason.
All
right. Wait, what started? What did start that to make me lose? It was activating...
You're discarding your hand.
I came up with that one myself, too.
And you backslided my...
I was so proud.
Hands bring it up.
I was like, oh my god.
I discarded through his chain.
Yep.
So if I had don't try your white wedding, I would have had the chance to backslide.
How could I have zero,
Well, like, just the 0-4
is a little
annoying. So I go, like, San Diego with the
3
cards. And then 3 spontaneous combustion. Like, plus 5D and multis, so just like over 8
Are you guys finished?
Yeah.
Okay, we're done too.